Just what the, that's right. all the way up from Nashville, Tennessee to come see y'all. And it's good to be home, I will tell you. This is where the rubber meets the road right here, baby. That's just not too loud for you, is it? I don't want to hurt nobody. even coming down that track. Do you hear the train now? So it doesn't bother. But I'd like to bring up Mr. Jimmy McCarty right here. Thank you. every day, man. I don't see that every day. Jimmy get his stuff. They just, you know, we all like to go home early. Are we still having fun? Yeah! Hey, you guys sound better than we do. Let me hear you go, yeah! Jesus Christ. All right, I want to do a whole bunch of stuff that I wrote. I got a song off the Whippers at Homes album I'd like to try. It's going to be a little bit different because I'm not going to play guitar until they get Jimmy's stuff. Can we do Catch My Fall? Yeah. This one is for all the ladies in the house. Let me hear the ladies tonight. Yeah. Well, you're fucking talking. Yeah, this one's called Catch My Fall. It's a brand new day. I get to look into those big blue eyes, shining like two diamonds up in the sky. Can you catch my fall? Catch my fall. Make it easy when I hit the ground. Give your all, give your all. Make it easy when I'm sound. Thank you. this hand and go back and tell Jimmy thank you so much for coming. Thank you. spinning right there. Let's hear it. blues for you, if that's cool. But first, I get to do what I want to do. This one's off my Wood for St. Holmes album. How many people have heard of the Wood for St. Holmes band? How many people wore the t-shirt tonight? Fucking A, right there. Get that guy a drink on my tab, okay? All right. I'm gonna try this one just for the hell of it. Did you get that, Dave? Well, I gotta tell you guys, please excuse us. We are having a lot of fun being here with you guys tonight. John Bobby at? Matter of fact, your keyboard player needs a drink too.
Oh, Maker's Mark, that's what I want.
You don't ever want to get the bass player drunk because it's all about the bass, right? Thank you. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Yes, everybody. Welcome to Detroit. You got the best weather weekend that it's had all fucking year. We've been watching because down in Nashville, where we're from, it's CMA Festival, and they just count on sunshine. They got all the rain. It's too bad, but we're here, and we're digging it. Yes, beautiful Michigan weather. Yeah. Yeah, see, I told you guys should have got up. It's crazy. Crazy. All right, are you people ready? All right, I'd like to bring up a friend of mine, if that's all right with y'all. I can't hear you. Bring up my friend Mr. Jason Heartless right here, play some drums for y'all right there. But he say, yeah. Yeah. We need some waitresses down here, don't we? Or is this the non-drinking section right here? Oh, you bunch of freaking drunks. What?
You'll see Jason on tour with Ted Nugent this year, as he has been for the past several years. He's a great guy. Give it up for Jason Hurkacz.
Thank you.
indulge me? There's a couple songs that we kind of have been working up. Do you mind if we play some new things for you? Is that all right? We'll be right back. saying, treat me the way you wanna do. By Trenton, if you know that. But this is what happens when you grow up down there. It's what happens. I did the best I could. Is Jim McCarty. Yeah. I guess I'll go back over yonder, baby. Woo, way back yonder across that hill. I guess I'll go back over yonder, baby. see y'all again Tuesday. We've had a lot of fun. Thank you so much, people. Crazy. We'll be right back. champ. I'm not the champ. We are taking. We make romance. We gonna shake it. Don't count no cleaning. That's fake. Give me some of those 88s, babe. Yeah, I'm out of here, we got to go. You can't even run my bitch down the road.